Hello friends and welcome to Techans. In this video, how to change Jiofi hotspot device username and password by using Google Chrome. Here you can see this is my Jiofi hotspot device, and in back side it shows my username and password. Username and password as administrator. In above the username it shows the one URL. So you can copy this URL, then go to our Google Chrome, and here you can paste that copied URL. And this is a Jiofi official website. So here you can click to login. So here you can enter the username as administrator and the password as same administrator. Then click to login. So here you can click to never. And it shows my Jiofi hotspot device statuses. So here you can go to settings tab. In settings tab, you can select user management. So click to open it. So first of all, you can change your username and password from this login. So here you can enter username and password as old password and new password and confirm password, then click to apply. So again it shows username and password. So here you can enter the new updated username and passwords, then click to login. So again you can select settings tab, then go to Wi-Fi, and this is my Wi-Fi hotspot name, so I change it. Then also you can change your Wi-Fi password, and here you can see this is my default password, then I change it. So finally you can click to apply. So it shows the Wi-Fi model will be restart and it will cause the Wi-Fi disconnection. Here you can click to OK. So once your Wi-Fi is restarting, so be patient. And here you can see my Wi-Fi connection is disabled. Then I try to check it, and here you can see this is my SSID name, then I try to connect. So it shows security key, and here you can enter the new password, then click to OK. And here you can see now the Wi-Fi is successfully connected. So this is the way you can easily change your Wi-Fi hotspot username and password by using Google Chrome. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techans, and thanks for watching.